New England, located in the northeast of the United States, is world-renowned for its autumn foliage. With such a vast region and plenty to see and do, you might be looking for help figuring out where to go during those fall months. To help, in this video I give you what I consider to be the ultimate autumn road trip through New England, which takes you to colorful mountainsides, coastal waterways, and New England's cosmopolitan cities. Our journey starts in the city of Boston, as it's the most easily accessible for those flying in from outside of the region. You should plan to spend at least a day in this historic American city, as it's full of fun historical treasures to explore. Visit the sites of famous American monuments, moments, and people, and even the final resting places of some of America's founding fathers. Boston also has great neighborhoods like Little Italy to explore, as well as the oldest restaurant in the United States at the Union Oyster House. On your way out of town, don't forget to stop by the small towns of Lexington and Concord, where the infamous shot around the world was fired, sparking the American Revolution. From there, make your way north to the state of New Hampshire to enjoy leaf peeping at its finest. The White Mountains of New Hampshire have some of the most stunning fall foliage in the entire area, so spend the afternoon hiking around the vibrant yellow, orange, and red of the changing season. As you explore, visiting some of New England's quaint towns and villages, like here in Lyme, gives you a sense of what life has been like here for centuries. The pace of life in this rural part of the region is much slower, which is best enjoyed by staying at one of the numerous inns or bed and breakfasts which dot the entire area. Staying the night in one of these small villages is a New England must-do. Continuing north, make your way to the ski resort town of Stowe, Vermont, whose hillsides are coated in quintessential New England fall color. Exploring the town and ski area will make for an incredibly colorful afternoon, and there will be plenty of opportunities to take photos at some of Stowe's many wooden-covered bridges. Along the way, be sure to stop at the Cold Hollow Cider Mill for a New England autumn classic, apple cider donuts and fresh-pressed cider. Along the same highway is the famous Ben & Jerry's Ice Cream Factory, which makes for another sweet treat as you make your way down the mountains to New England's Atlantic coast. The most colorful way to get from the mountains of Vermont and New Hampshire to the Atlantic is via the famous Kankamangas Highway. This highway follows a pass in the White Mountains, which is lined by great fall foliage. But be aware that the secret of this beautiful highway has been out for a long time. You'll almost certainly be enjoying the views while stuck in gridlock traffic. Escape the gridlock by taking one of the numerous pullouts to get out and enjoy the fall foliage lined rivers along the way. After the long journey down the mountains, reward yourself in Maine's largest city of Portland by indulging in the iconic regional foods, clam chowder and a lobster dinner. Fall foliage gives way to clear coastal views as you explore Maine's rocky shores, dotted with beautiful lighthouses like the iconic Portland Head Lighthouse. Enjoying a lobster roll while watching the sunset from this iconic lighthouse makes for a magical way to end the day. Making your way back to Boston, don't forget to stop in one of New England's most infamous towns, Salem, Massachusetts. Salem was home to the infamous witch trials in the late 1600s, and today it embraces its spooky and magical heritage. October is a particularly great time to visit as the town will be decked out for Halloween. From Salem, you can return to Boston or continue your New England journey to elsewhere. In total, it would take about 5 days to complete this itinerary, the details of which I'll put in the description below. If you found this video helpful or it helped to inspire your own autumnal New England adventure, I hope that you'll give this video a like and that you'll subscribe to my channel for more great travel content, tips, and suggestions. Happy travels, everyone.